The genuine.
Gotcha.
Ah, Philip. Don't you think you've played enough Friday the 13th, Philip?
I don't know. Here's a question for you. Get off my back.
You haven't filmed a new video in weeks, Philip.
Weeks? Oh my... That can't be true.
You've got a bunch of other games to play.
You're starting to look like a bum.
Too much of a violent game like that can create an unhealthy, violent imagination.
And you're starting to look like a bum.
You know what, guys? Maybe you're right. I mean, there are a lot of games out there to play, and it has been a long time since I've filmed. But I mean, the whole violent imagination thing, that's bull. Look out behind you!
Oh my god.
I don't know how to end this bit. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another round. How long has it been? Before we begin, just gotta take care of something. Fix this up just like a hot foam shave like your grandfather used to do. We good. As I was saying, how long has it been? I mean, totally my fault because that little sketch at the beginning of this video, based on truth, that Friday the 13th game just had me hooked, and you know, maybe I should have been doing videos on it, but I'm an idiot. But honestly, I got hooked on the game. I was playing that game like every night with friends, too late at night to film anything, which is why the channel slipped. It was like 65% of my time was with that game, 12% of the time was crazy shifts at work, 9% of the time was this birthday month, there was a bunch of them this month, and 25% of the time I was trying to teach myself math, so you know, these things happen. But hey, just because 20% of this video is gonna be me apologizing and making excuses for why it took so long to do a video, I apologize once again. The rest of the 92% of this video is gonna be Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale Series Episode 2, Under Pressure! As the Guardians race to answer some difficult questions, Rocket is forced to confront his darkest memory. Their quest for answers will lead them to confront a devious criminal and a troublesome figure from Peter's past. Let's begin! Ooh, we got a previously on, folks.
Smile, son of a...
Yeah. Killed Thanos, the game ended. What else is there? Good times.
You have something I desire.
Oh, yeah.
The Eternity Forge.
Right! Forgot the name for a second. And then Rocket wants to quit,
maybe,
right?
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead.
Hell no!
Go out on a high note.
No. No, please don't.
I keep thinking about Nebula.
There's a lot of them out there. Oh, your sister. Right, sorry.
Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Not well. I can't remember. She was pissed, right?
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me. Family's worth fighting for.
Yeah.
Maybe you're right.
It depends on...
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
But we wanted selfishly to see our mother again.
I can't believe it.
Believe it.
We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
That's true. The officers were weird in the last one.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy.
Well, that just gives me means.
Starting with you.
No! Oh, I forgot about that! Oh yeah, then I came back to life. Again, I don't remember how. It's been so long. My fault. I apologize again, alright? Let it go. A man died! And then it ends with... Wait for it.
Holy shit.
Yeah. They cut it a little late there. I almost heard the T, you know?
It.
Wow! They started it with the T.
This dark sorcery.
Brute! Back, foul demon!
What? Oh, because I'm... Ah! It's been too long. I pressed the wrong thing.
I am...
Whoa!
Brute.
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me!
Guys, it's me. It's Peter Lord. Starquill.
Peter? I thought you were...
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now apparently I'm not.
You guys saw it happen.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
I will dance!
Oh, come on! Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Trax will remember these moves.
Everybody calm now? Huh? We cool?
No! I am Groot.
See, he's right. Groot agrees.
The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch.
That's not what he said.
I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't
you? Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost.
Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? No. Invisibility?
Maybe.
Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine.
Oh boy.
What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
It'll probably happen because the controls are just gone up here, you know? We gotta fly? Flying mission? Alright, let's do this.
Hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll help.
More music. I don't recognize it yet.
Peter,
wait.
You just died.
Now I do.
Are you sure you're okay to fly?
That's my, my secret, Gamora. I've never been okay to fly.
Easy, Quill. That answer your question?
Now I recognize it. I forget what it's called, though.
Woo!
It's good to be back, Groot.
He says he's gonna puke again.
Oh, God. We puke swamp water or something. Okay. I dig it! Oh, this is a good homecoming for the channel, I think. Again, sorry for how long it took, but it's good to be back. Good to have you guys back if you're watching.
This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Right.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life.
And Drax, you've been softy.
And then bringing her back to life. And
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight.
Sounds good.
One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions. But sometimes Drax shouldn't
isn't that
be
what I said?
To speak. Nah, army schmarmy. We could take them all on.
Yes. Five against thousands. Those odds are wonderful.
That's not what I said. That's
so stupid.
Anyway. You still chasing us?
Uh-oh. Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Pit stop. Fill up on some gas.
Look,
some
I just
snacks.
Need to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Yondu? I assume. Yeah, baby! Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. We're probably going to see Yondu. We've already got some good tunes. And once again, Rajak Neon District. How many times do I gotta say it, baby? Ooh, episode 2, Under Pressure. Damn. This is for a second with the font and the music and the panning down. It's had a
Where
Wolf Among Us feel.
We? I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
I assume we're going
to
see...
Let me do the talking.
Oh, I got to do the talking? We're going to peek. And my old camp nickname used to be Peeker Quill.
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
This is why you never loan stuff to people.
Is he pissed?
I haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys.
Ah, you've seen the movies.
You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
Ooh.
Hey. You practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing.
Come on.
Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Nice.
Make yourself right at home?
So, I mean, it's a weird-ass password, a whole conversation, but it got us in, didn't it?
I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little playmates.
I'm saying we're getting snacks.
Hey, hey, no plants on the roof.
These guys are my family, Yondu.
He might take this the wrong way. Be like, me and the Ravagers were your family.
Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
It's a handshake!
That's
he was
Groot.
Very pleasant.
Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food! Mine!
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket!
I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
I see.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Want to hear me talk? Okay. Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces. This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good.
His face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Yeah, his name's Groot.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Okay. Oh! He's gonna get a memory? Is that how it works? Or like an alternate? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Just hold your horses! Is Yondu gonna join my memory? Of my mother?
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy. For either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here.
Oh, we had to bring that up again?
I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos.
Oh!
And change everything.
That's a lot of pressure. Under pressure! It all comes full circle.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could. But there's no other way. I'm trying to help you.
Than messing with my head?
Every time I look up there, I find something new.
I don't keep a list, but I could assume if I look up, I see something new too.
Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here.
As long as you stop freaking me out, what's going on?
Please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
Am I gonna regret that?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
What has formed? What has formed? What is that? What is this? New hourglass constellation. The Eternity Forge!
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Whoa!
Sure does. Look closer.
It still looks like the Eternity Forge, Mom!
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Why did this happen after Yondu touched the Eternity Forge? Oh my god.
Come find me, Peter.
What is happening? Whoa, we're back. Whoa, we're back.
Guys.
Did he see all that?
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I seen your mama's face.
So you did see it.
Now that was a special treat.
All right, you don't have to be freaky about it.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
Yeah, obviously...
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait.
Writing.
I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree.
Oh.
Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can.
Not Nebula.
Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Maybe it was the Eternity Forge.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Thermos! Thanos, sorry.
Don't worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered.
Can I get one of those cookies,
man? I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then.
Thank
I may
you.
Have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Oh, come on, man.
Enough with the snacks! Would you be any more useless right now?
Yikes. What is happening to my family?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast.
What? Goodbyes?
I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life.
Right.
Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone.
Oh, no.
She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-World, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. We gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor...
Me as a player...
Ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
I would think differently, but me as Peter to my friend Rocket.
This person means that much to you. We'll go.
Yeah.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Family first.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Oh, you.
Let's get going.
Time for a repairing minigame. I hope not. But we're heading out. Yeah, so it's like, as the player, you're like, the right thing to do is, you know, go to Nebula first, figure out about it more. But as hot-headed Peter, you would obviously help your friend first. Because Peter's thinking, yeah, I'm going to use this to bring back my mom. Don't be selfish. You're going to help your family bring back their family as well, you know? So, yes, Rocket. Yes.
That'll do it.
Oh.
Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines.
Ooh, might
She'll
be good.
Be right to go.
I was going to say, yeah! Might be good to
Where
go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Okay.
Hey,
not that. Oh.
We're going.
I know, Rocket.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. Once she has Thanos...
I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to wait.
Forget your promise. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge.
Forget my pro... He's my baby boy!
Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Kate and I are going to have world.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
When it's a matter of civilian lives, yes.
All right, knock it off. How many times do I have to say I made a promise to Rocket?
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
And Rocket better be on the up and up and not scamming me for something.
But Nebula... Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
I don't know. I don't know how to feel right now. Yeah, man, let's leave. Drax is still hungry. Groot's just gonna tell me the same old jibber-jabber. Rocket is my baby boy. Gamora's just gonna be mad at me. Why check in with the Guardians? Let's go to Half-World.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
So tough being a dad.
Don't be a stranger.
Thank you, Yondu.
And take care of the Milano. She's a ship. Not a trash can.
Take care of yourself, Yondu.
I always do.
I know it.
Bye, Gamonda.
Gotcha. Gamonda. That's amazing. Whoa, what's happening here?
Hala has found us.
Uh-oh.
And this is what we call great timing.
What are we doing? What do you got planned, Peter? Should fill in the rest of the half world. Abandoned lab. Oh, this is where they made Rocket, I guess. Oh boy. I guess he was in that facility with somebody. Oh, this is either gonna be really sad or he's lying to me in some way. Creatures of the night. Oh my goodness. Okay. It said it was abandoned, right? So, run into some freaky jungle stuff.
Home.
Jesus.
I haven't been back here since.
Rocket, I need you to tell me what we're doing here. Who are you trying to resurrect?
Lila.
Oh my god. It's the love of his little life.
Come on.
He's my little baby boy, but he has such a big heart. Oh no.
Rocket, let me help you.
Don't touch her.
I was not prepared to cry today.
Rocket?
Hey. Oh, we're gonna see his memories. Oh my god.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants.
Monsters.
The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
On the one hand, this is pure evil. On the other hand, if they didn't do this, we would never have Rocket, so...
Rocket.
Is she a raccoon too?
You okay?
No, she's... Is that
I
him?
Heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Meerkat?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
An otter?
It's no worse than usual.
Hurts a little less each time.
Oh boy.
So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
Once
that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried.
No.
Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan. It's gonna work.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know.
I wonder if she's a real character. Is Lila a real character? Let me know in the comments if...
Catch!
If you want. Oh, please catch! I won't let her down! Thank God I didn't let her down.
You're making this look way too easy.
It's not easy.
Power source. Designed by yours truly.
Oh my gosh, she's got everything. Brains, beauty.
Okay.
She might be an otter, I don't know.
Truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Okay. Yeah. Oh!
Stupid piece of junk.
What happened? We good?
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right?
Don't.
It's cute.
No, I'm not cute. Don't you do this, though. Might as well.
Oh, yeah? You're cute.
Ha ha, got her.
I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Yeah, we got her good.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy?
Oh, God. Maybe don't do it. Okay. Let's get this. Gonna nail it this time. Boom! Piece of cake.
Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
Rip that off? Yeah, we are with our little... Oh, small piece. Okay. Okay. Oh, cool. Nice. We're good.
Yes. Now we just sync it to the facilities network. I keep having that dream.
What?
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by.
I didn't want to cry today. What?
It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long. But in this dream, I don't know.
That's a nice dream, Lila. I promise you'll see it again. Just you wait.
Spent our whole lives waiting. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me.
Oh my God.
Find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere.
Like, are they coming in to kill her, or are they going to kill her Slipknot Suicide Squad style?
Hide it, quick!
Yep.
Subject 89P14. Still no progress.
What do you mean?
Begin prepping lethal injection.
No, my God. What kind of progress are you looking for?
Rocket, I can't.
I'm not letting him do anything to you. You understand?
Come on, now don't do this to me.
Rocket, I...
Lila!
No, my... Come on. I mean, I know we know how this ends, but... I want to say I legit tried. I tried my damnedest. Let's go, Rocket. Oh, I didn't know you, I wasn't reading the instructions, but we in. Come on. Got him. Rip it apart, Rocket. Uh-oh. What do you want me to do? Whoop. Yes. Come on. Mess him up, Rocket. Woo! Nice, nice. Okay, okay.
We gotta move.
This is gonna be so heartbreaking. Why are they doing this? Oh god. Yes, yes, yes.
What are you doing? Come on.
Yeah. What happened?
Lethal injection.
No.
They got her?
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Are you sure they got you? Maybe it's just a scratch or something.
I was there, Rocket. I know what it is.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them.
You evil bastard. What the hell are... What are these results you're even looking for? We're walking, talking animals, man.
Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right?
I don't want to leave you.
You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Surviving's what I do. With you. I hope this guy gets it. Let's find this dude.
Go. You need to get out. Now. I'm not asking you again. If you're gonna run, run.
I'm being selfish.
We're getting out of here, both of us.
Rocket, please.
I've got you.
What? Oh, I got to actually do it? No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me a button to press. Let's jump. Let's jump or something. We're out. Jesus, it took me a second to register what the hell was happening, but I did it. I did it. I got her out. God damn, man. Why'd they do this? Why did they put me through this?
Rocket?
Won't die alone.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Don't.
I knew it.
Don't do this to me. No! Rocket will never forget that. God damn it, Telltale, neither will I. Jesus. And you know we're not going to be able to bring her back. You just know. Oh.
What just... You had no right to see that. Those are my memories, not yours.
Look, hey, listen. I'm sorry.
Little late for that.
Well, I still mean it.
It's not gonna work. Oh my god.
It didn't even work.
He's my little baby boy. He had to go through
How
all this
could
again.
It not work? Come on.
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still...
It's not fair. It's not fair, my baby boy.
Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Whew. Give him a moment. Out of those two options, I don't know what was better, man. God damn.